go home. Young people, your father's land is also your land. Veteran is not suffering. We all aspire to life. We all want life. Even in heaven, some people cry. All that is gold is not always what we should look for. Come all, my people. My people, waters are polluted. The air is intoxicating. People have been cutting a lot of trees without letting others. Gutters are filled with refuse. But when it rains, we're gonna see a lot of people who die. My people, the climate drastically changes like the color of the sunset. Desert is growing like the beginning of botness. Animals are disappearing as hope dies in the hearts of people who have lost everything. Forests are burning like the smoke of many cigarettes put together. Rains are drying up as rivers dry up. Political system are getting worse and worse, and young people are leaving the place, the countries. You know why? They cry. They die every day. And they say, God, our land is no longer productive. That is why we are leaving our countries. We are going far from unemployment, far from dirt, far from misery. Apart from genocide some of my life, but inside some mentality, let's stop being politically correct and let's become humanly correct, my people. My people, you are the highest of the world. You are the feet of the world. You are the ears of the word. You are the word, and the word is in you. You belong to the word. You need a word as the word needs you, my people. Love the people. Bless the people. Look, you have good rains. You have good portion of green land. We can grow anything you want. Cocoa, coffee, bananas, plantain, cassava. Cassava. Flour, bread, atike, platani, obode, and make a lot of money instead of going and trying to get to the ocean like pack animals. My people, success is not a place, it's not the country. Success is the mindset, the way you think is what produces success. My people, come home.
Technology as a messiah have come to be with us. Look, our
education, our food are being improved. Today, we're going to fly high in the sky and see everything up in the rest of the world. Today, we can navigate, travel between many cultures, traditions, civilizations. We can know the world through internet, WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter, YouTube. Today, we can meet Germans, Americans, Asians, Africans, and share experiences without moving anywhere. Today, technology has come to us as a messiah. Today, we are lucky. Today, if we change our behaviors toward the environment, the world will be better. The world can be better. Earth is like our first mother. If it dies, we will die with it. If it disappears, we will disappear with it. Remember, science without conscience is nothing but ruin to the soul.